June 10th. That's the day the Fayetteville Hastings on College Avenue will officially shut down. The store closing banner appeared last week. The store has many discounts going on as it prepares to go out of business. A couple years ago, Hastings moved a few buildings over to its current location in the corner of Fiesta Square. Local junior high school librarian and frequent Hastings shopper Ann Sorensen isn't happy with the Hastings closing.
I really am angry because we were watching Downton Abbey and we just needed the last disc of season 3, and now we can't get it. Well, from Hastings, anyway.
Hastings will still have a presence in Northwest Arkansas. The Springdale location on Sunset Avenue will remain open. The increase in digital and online movie streaming has forced the closing of video companies in the past. The Blockbuster store in Fayetteville shut down a few years ago. With this Hastings closing, Fayetteville residents will have to find a different way to get the movies they want.
I'm probably going to reinstate my Netflix.